Bengali. When the information just broke to them that Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of IPOB, has been released.
Yes.
This is the situation here in Alaba International Market. Yes, you can see it. When the information just got to us that Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of IPOB, Indigenous People of Biafra, has been released. This is the situation here in Alaba International Market. Reporting live is Mr. Wise. Thank you. As you can see, all the shops are being shut down because of this rally. Young man, what is the situation?
It's a successful protest. As we are moving in progress. Yeah, the protest is progress, understand?
Yeah.
As you can see it now, you see that the crowd came out to support and to show that we are tired of this zoo called Nigeria.
Yes.
The so-called zoo called Nigeria. We are tired of them because of their deaths. Our mothers,
yes,
our children, our brothers, they are given a smallest country. And we call them zoo, of which they are zoo.
Yes.
They are zoo indeed.
Yes.
Because they behave like animals. And when you tell animal will, when you call animal, and you call the animal will respond.
Yes.
Normally. But this one, they are not trained. Their own animals are the worst animals I've ever seen in the world.
Okay, how do you feel? Got any information that your leader, the IPOB leader, the teachers who are the African leader, has been released? How do you feel?
Yeah. That is very nice. It's a nice, it's a good thing. And it's a testimony. That shows that the God of the creation is at this year. That is the God that we serve. The God that's
the same thing.
Yeah, this is what he has. He's working.
Yes.
He's working. He's in control.
Yes.
Because the one who said that.
Yes.
Greater is he that is in us. That he that is in the truth.
Yes.
You know, in everything, the one that I talk now.
Yes.
And he said that, in all this tribulation,
yes,
that's part of what the truth are doing. The one that I talk now.
Yes.
So we are winner.
Where are you heading to now? Where are you heading to?
I'm heading to Jeff Allah.
Yeah.
Jeff Allah.
Yeah, you're order. You're order. Thank you. What is your name? What is your name?
My name is Mr. Daniel Kalogro. This is the 7th contestant, first actor.
Yes.
Daniel Kalogro.
Thank you very much. Yes. Why do you have to continue?
Biafra, one
love. One love, freedom. Yeah, as you can see, the rally still proceeds. Moving down to votes, we are formidable, we are resolute, we are moving forward, backward never, and forward ever. One love, one love.
Okay. I'm going to send you a letter.